Pass is incomplete. Brings up the third down and 10 for the County Cockers. Penalty markers on the field.
That's a holding penalty.
Yeah.
Holding back here.
Penalty is against the County Cockers. That's a personal foul penalty half the distance. Brings up a third and long for the County Cockers.
Hey, you like that? You got great answer voice. Oh, nice and smooth.
Maybe I should do a night radio, smooth jazz or something like that.
Yeah, you get some smooth jazz going on here. Everybody starts running.
I'm going to put some Barry White music and stuff in the background.
Exactly. That's the way to go, man.
Frank Sinatra.
Pass is incomplete, brings up a fourth and long. Punt unit is coming out for the County Cockers by department number 22, Olsen. 1 minute, 30 seconds left before the half. No return on the punt. First and 10 Lions football. Quarterback tackle behind the line of scrimmage, lost a yardage on the play. Brings up a second down and 12 for the Lions.
Different experience.
Oh.
Pass is incomplete. Brings up a third down and 12 for the Lions. 24.5 seconds left before halftime. That's a first down. Timeout, Lions. Lions 18, Cannon Cockers 0.